Good morning. Just walking here to another sunny morning here. Blue sky again. Nice and pleasant. Hardly any wind. Now we're going to get the tent packed away and let's get on the road. Okay, finally we're setting off, heading north. Isn't this great? Campsite here. We'll be following this cycling route, number one here. This is the main route going north.
We never expected to be biking in shorts and t-shirt here. I need to take this top off, it's too warm. Perfect biking, but it's really, really nice. But the bikes weigh a ton, they're like trains because we got quite a bit of food at the moment. So it's heavy. It's hot here north on the Arctic Circle. Woo!
First thing we have to do is climb 1,600 steps to a viewpoint up here. Lots of people on the campsite we've been staying on told us that we must go and climb the steps here. So before we cycle, today's I think about 35 kilometers, we just have to climb a mountain first. So it's a bit of a shame to cycle away from here without seeing one of the best viewpoints in the whole of Norway.
Hike up all the steps here, 1,600 steps, and we're assured, and it should take 1 hour. I suppose it depends on how fit you are. We'll have to see. There should be this viewpoint here in Lofoten.
It starts there. It ends up there. Strange to think we're hiking here above the Arctic Circle. It feels like we're in Greece. Oh. So there's 1,650 steps, but then it turns into a bit of scrambling here and hiking the last part.
This is the most amazing, most beautiful view we've ever seen. This is incredible.
It's like Legoland. So, we've seen some nice views in our time, but this one's going to take some beating. Probably one of the best we've ever seen. So, the warm up is over.
I never thought I could come down again.
It's harder going down than going up.
It was almost worse.
Was that worth it?
It was. Amazing.
So now we can cycle through the town of Reine, almost looking down on from the top of the mountain there. Cross over the several bridges we can see from up there. It's like a kind of Legoland. Has to be the most picturesque place you could ever cycle to. Moving on to the next island now. about 24 kilometers to do now this afternoon. We get to spotted a nice beach on the Google Maps this morning, so see if we can get there. We'll be cycling along the coast first and then through a valley until we come out on the northern part of the island. See now why they film Top Gear in places like this. So, time for a quick tea break on the beach. That's often we get time for tea breaks.
Well, everything's been luxury then. I'm just making tea for
something new. Taking a tea break.
And there's lots of children that's just hopping in the water.
And how warm is the water?
11.5 degrees.
They're brave, these Norwegian people. I think we're going to try and camp next to a beach this evening. Should be a beach just a kilometre or so down the road here. I found on the map. I'll see if we can get a spot on the campsite there. So this is Lofoten Beach Camp. We've got two professional tent setter-uppers here working at full speed. Kind of camping in the sand dunes here with the amazing mountains surrounding the tent. So no luxury food here, but tastes good after a day on the bikes.
To us it is luxury. And you're out in nature and you've been biking then. Looks fantastic and smells fantastic. Mm-hmm. So you forget how late it is and it's actually a bit time.
Yeah, you're seeing the weather forecast for the next few days. Tomorrow's going to be a bit bad weather, stormy and raining. So blue sky is gone and then it's coming back on Saturday. But I think tomorrow is the 17th of July tomorrow. That's the last day you can see the 24-hour sun at this latitude. So we're hoping we can see something tonight and stay up late to watch that. It looks a bit cloudy now. I think that's going to be possible. So, not sure what we're doing tomorrow. We've had a nice active day on the bikes today. Maybe we're in the tent tomorrow waiting for the storm to go. We're not sure yet. So we will see. But the sun looks like it's coming out again after tomorrow. So, okay. We'll see you maybe in the tent or somewhere in a storm tomorrow.
Good night.
Bye.